Hello everyone, my name is Tim Blackmon, and today we're going to be talking about the bebop dominant scale. What is a bebop dominant scale? Simply put, it's a mixolydian scale with both the major 7 and the flat 7 in it. So it sounds like this. You want to be able to play your dominant bebop scale from any of the chord tones, so from the root, from the third, from the fifth, and then finally from the seventh.